We've uncovered the first part of that mystery. We now know where she is. The next part of the mystery, of course, is what happened. And that will take some time.